Hi there, my name is Haruna Hinwa. I'm the face behind community-based decentralized solid waste management idea. I'm from Kano State, Nigeria. I'm a final year student of MTech Production and Industrial Engineering from Sharda University. Actually, my idea provides a framework that integrated the households, the local government and non-governmental organization all together in order to ensure that we have a pollution-free environment. First of all, the idea started with the household who will be sensitized on how to segregate waste at the source. Secondly, the locals will be employed as the trash collectors who will be transporting this waste from houses into community-based recycling facilities. And thirdly, the government and non-governmental organization will be responsible for setting up these community-based recycling facilities and laws that will guide this idea. Actually, the Africa will benefit from this idea, and it will address the issue of unemployment within our localities and increase strong awareness of climate injustice and solid waste management within our society. Thank you.